Okay, cancel.
Always on Catholic churches. Also, I hope you can see it because of this the light. We have we say fairy tale prince, some say, oh, the mad prince.
George is amazing.
Yeah.
And so
right there. Thank you.
Seriously.
Hi.
simply the first official proof. It's in 800s. By the way, it was
beautiful town with culture, sport. In the 1941, Nazis started mass executions of Jewish people in the Soviet Union, and ghetto was presented like spa. For German Jewish people, they fought in the World War I. Goebbels, minister of propaganda, promised them new town hospitals care. Ghetto terrorism with sturdy walls, with the mouths, it was like big cage. For them, people were deported from the West Europe to the town, and most of them were separated. People lost contact with public. It was very important for Nazi system. People without a real information were kept in town without a big problems. People never put the resistance in the ghetto. They were waiting for the new transports. Propaganda spoke about the new cities. Mortality was enormous. 35,000 people died due to terrible conditions.
1,000 people once survived. April 1942. A transportation to Piasko. Designation AG. 1,000 people. 5 survivors. April 1942. A transportation to Railgestell. Designation AP. 1,000 people. 3 survived.
This is the main fortification system from the 1790. Original, it was built for artillery, for cannons, not for people.
Thank you.